again, some energy here that I don't think we really had yesterday. So you never know here with Angeli, who has three.
Have that and still have above 500 record.
Yep. Scoring a bunt out.
I'm sure they would like to find out.
Again, Angeli, a good bunter with three sacrifice bunts. Pulls it back. Meadows, who has not played in seven games with injury to start the year.
And then Angeli doing a nice job of being selective at the dish.
Third baseman Pearson moves in. So Kuhn is set. And the pitch, swing and a miss. They send.
Lineup here with Angeli Weiss and Greg Jones. Second time they're seeing the lefty on the mound.
Leading off and trying to get things going for UNCW.
Yeah, it got turned around on the fly ball to left that was hit pretty hard. The 1-0 pitch to Angeli. This one going to be hit into center field. Might get down, and it will.
So Doug strikeout. So can they carry that over to the bats here in the sixth?
Zach Sakunas. I noticed one thing there by Angeli, really taking his time getting into the batter's box. Had to hold up Sakunas on the mound because he was ready to
have hits, four strikeouts, and a walk. So trying to do whatever they can to disrupt that rhythm.
On the mound, looks into his catcher tree up behind the plate. And we're back ready to go. Cole Weiss and Greg Jones winning for UNCW. Seahawks with these at-bats, work these counts. See if you can get into that William and Mary bullpen. Is also shown to be pretty good. The full count offering to Angeli. Hit hard towards the shortstop. Gathers the...